May I please take your
class? No, big shot, you mean not take my class?
Oh.
Oh no. Now I won't be invited back. No. Now listen. Don't you all feel like you need to leave just because I'm leaving? But first, attention! I said attention! There is something I must say. Are you listening? You are all junk! And you deserve them!
Thanks, Sad.
Isn't she somebody?
No, she's a critic.
She wrote a bestseller once.
I would never have believed it, but she's finally out of Frank's life.
It's unbearable.
What happened?
She cut her hand off the glass.
Meg's cut her hand rather badly.
It's not that bad.
Say on the slightest thing and then suddenly you're everybody's focus?
She's just a skank!
Rue, go get something, get some iodine.
You know, I think it'll stop. I'm just gonna let it air out.
The worst vice in the world is advice, so I don't give any. Wait. Don't just write what you know. Write what you know. No, get out of here.
The worst vice is advice. Did you get that off a t-shirt, Frank?
I'm sorry, what's wrong?
You and that little punchboard is what's wrong.
Chelsea, please don't do this. We've got a party going on in there.
You may have betrayed me, but you are not going to humiliate me.
Gussie, when are you going to let it go? All right, I never said you were too old for the part. The studio said you were too old for the part.
To think I divorced a man who worshipped the ground that I walked on to marry a pitiful excuse of a man like you.
You know, I've only made one mistake in my entire life, but I've made it over. Over and over again. That was saying yes when I meant no. So forgive me.
Don't you walk away from me, mister!
Alright, you want to know if it's true? Alright, it's true. But what you don't understand is she's sensitive. She cares. She's an inspiration. She's the raft that keeps me from drowning.
Pathetic. After all these years, I have to hand it to Charlie Kringus. That driven little rock was the only one smart enough to reach your label.
I envy Charlie Kringus every day of my life.
This, coming from a man whose work isn't even remembered by the time the audience reached the parking lot.
I swear, if I could go back to the beginning, back to working with Charlie, writing music, trying to change the world, I would give all of this up like that.
You've lied to yourself so long, Frank. You probably believe that.
Do you really not see that I'm ashamed of all of this? That I'm as sick of myself as you are? That I keep trying to act like it all matters? To not let people see how much I hate my life? How much I wish the damn thing was over?
I found her. She was running around on the lawn singing.
Here.
Thank you. Now stand still so I can put some iodine on your hand. Meg, my husband was just telling me that you're the starry eyed bimbo that's been keeping him from drowning.
She stop it.
All right, Frank, I will stop it, but maybe she won't be so starry eyed anymore.